row of seven glass circles, large convex lenses, indecipherable symbols magnified, materialized specters, fleeting violet lights. Row of seven diamonds, each side like a distorted mirror reflecting possible futures, parallel realities, obfuscated by the source of light. Walk slowly through the corridor, as if you were crossing a pastoral ley line, and enter the main hall of Cosmorama.
Eu estou realmente curiosa para saber o que a senhora grava com esses aparelhos. A senhora não quer me contar?
Eu gravo vozes.
Touching soul.
A childhood memory of seeing a green door in a wall somewhere in the streets. For some reason, I am attracted to opening the door. The garden beyond the door has something of the feel of a surrealist painting. There is an atmosphere of languid joy. Then I see a gate in the garden. I am attracted to it, triggering the effect of a strange loop. There is graffiti on the wall. Not really now. Not anymore. She followed into the large, brightly lit room. It was more properly known as the projection hall, for it was here that the 39 cabinets of the Ridpath projector were placed. On one of the cabinets, he was dreaming, in a sense, a dream that has lasted nearly 2 years so far, a dream of a distant time and strange society.
Thank you.
Unexpectedly, there came a sudden glint of dazzling light in her eyes. He was holding a mirror. His hand was steady, but the mirror was angled down very slightly so that she saw a reflection of her chin and neck. Automatically, she stooped a little so that she could look into her own eyes. She turned, gasping aloud, and another man came up from behind her silently. He was too holding a mirror, trying to make her see her own reflection. She became two-dimensional, spread across the plane between the two mirrors. She then felt the affinity, the sense of recognition.
Who's gonna bow?
They see the walls of the gymnasium fading into an exquisite transparency, the ceiling opening up like a flower into the brilliant sky above hanging rock. The shadow of the rock is flowing, luminous as water, across the shimmering plains, and they are at the picnic, sitting on the warm, dry grass under the gum trees. Of the participants should be as uncluttered with personal thoughts as humanly possible. Personal identity continued, of course, on an unconscious level, but the maximum projective effect was achieved when the conscious mind was directed along the chosen course into the future.
Lisbon.